are almost there, so once we do get there, I will not be talking through the video at all. So just go ahead and enjoy, and then once we get back home, I'll give you guys a recap on what I think about the Wayne County Light Fest, how much it really was, and maybe we'll have a glimpse of Santa. So we will see you once we get home. That would be Dennis, just that way everybody knows. Say hi, Dennis.
Hi, Dennis.
Hopefully everybody can see the... Hi, y'all. Danny here with ya. We're gonna go ahead and we have a change of plans. Sorry, we did try to do the Wayne County Light Fest, but unfortunately, it is closed on Mondays and Tuesdays. Wah, wah, wah. So, we decided to go ahead and look for another light show, and we found the Bostick Family Light Show in Garden City. And we're going to go ahead and go there and check it out and give you guys our honest opinion on, you know, what we think about their little light show. So come on and join us, and we will show you what they have to offer.
Thank you.
fast enough.
No, no. We're just trying to get some Christmas on our table. Oh, this is a good one. So does anybody ever remember going ahead and just walking around the neighborhood and just checking out Christmas lights? Because I think that's better than Heinz Drive, honestly.
Yeah.
That's a pretty cool one. Can I lay down the middle a little bit?
Yeah. Turn a little bit so you can see it.
Oh yeah, that's pretty cool. I like the snowman. Hopefully you guys can see that pretty clear.
There's one up here in the corner.
See, I remember doing this as a kid. Oh, airplane. Yeah. Oh, wow, they got their whole backyard all done out. Here's a good one. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I didn't get a lot of footage because we didn't need no copyright strike since we're a brand new channel. But I will be posting a lot of that on there, and hopefully we don't get that strike. Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy holidays.